nothing.
Nelson in old Dublin, all along O'Connell Street, the stones and marble flow, as up went Nelson and the pillar too. One early morning in the year of 66, a band of Irish laddies were knocking up some tricks. They thought Horatio Nelson had overstayed a mite, so they helped him on his way with some sticks of jelly kite. Went Nelson in old Dublin, up went Nelson in old Dublin, all along O'Connell Street, the stones and royal flow, as up went Nelson and the pillar too. The Irish population came from miles around to see the English hero lying on the ground. The Dublin Corporation had no funds to have it done, but the pillar blew to pieces by the ton, ton, ton. Up went Nelson in old Dublin, up went Nelson in old Dublin, all along O'Connell Street, the stones and royal flew, as up went Nelson and the pillar too. A crowd of lads and lassies from a dance nearby came out to see the bits of Nelson lying all about. A gusser from the boom says we'll have to have a care in case the corporation put King Billy there. Up went Nelson in old Dublin, up went Nelson in old Dublin, all along O'Connell Street, the stones and rubble flew, as up went Nelson and the pillar too. Up went Nelson and the pillar.